How to delete your search history on YouTube. Now, YouTube has made a lot of changes lately in terms of how they show your search history. Before, it used to be in the platform itself. So there used to be a little tab on the left side of your video manager, and you were able to just click on that and delete your search history from there. But a few months ago, they made a change to the layout. So there's a new way to do this, and it's not very well known at this point. So what you first have to do is go to myaccount.google.com. I'm already on this page right now. I'll put the link in the description as well, but it's myaccount.google.com. And so what you want to do is in this personal info and privacy section, you can click on activity controls. And there's a whole bunch of options here that you can look through when you're in this portal here. This is, for example, this is for your Google searches and browsing activity. That's what it takes you firstly right away. But if you scroll down a bit, you get to here, videos you search for on YouTube. So if you want to turn it off, by the way, this is where you can turn it off. You just click this blue button. So you're going to click on Manage Activity. And what it's going to show here is by day your searches that you made on YouTube. So you can see all of the previous searches that I've made. If you want, you can quickly just click on one, or you can click on multiple, and you can just press delete, deleted two items. And that's it. That's as simple as that. You can go and delete as many as you want. Or you can just delete one at a time, and then that will delete your YouTube search history. And this is the only place currently as it is that you can do it. As far as I know about, if there is another way that anyone knows about, they want to leave in the comments, please do so. That's it, and that's how to delete your YouTube search history. If this helped you, please give it a like. Let me know by commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.